Disturbing.
Hey, Lord Beerus.
Oh God.
Oh, it's you. So what is it? Are you looking to fight me or something?
In Shaolin's God of Destruction, you can fight Beerus as many times as you like. Beerus won't be easy to take down, though, so make sure your character are strong enough first. Hey, you know, I have to do this. I know I'm only level 150, but...
So you're looking to challenge me, eh? Can I expect a better performance from you this time?
Nope!
I'll take that as a yes. Very well.
I'm so gonna die. I'm ready.
Sure, I have fun.
I'm ready.
Get what? Ready to be blown away.
Yeah, but it's 100 level difference.
Here I come, Lord Beerus.
All right. We're gonna simulate the beginning of Super. Goku actually cannot do shit to him. He takes one damage, hold up! Oh, he takes a lot of damage from punches. What is this? If one of those hit me, I'm dead, aren't I? My health evaporated! What is this? Good lord. Go up the... Oh yeah, this is what I want. This is some challenge. Oh god! What do I got here? That would hit me. Let's get with this! That does one damage! That's one damage! God! Oh, I had to try!
Oh, that was good! That was good!
Wow. You failed to make this even remotely challenging for me. Now go see Whis and have him retrain you.
I gotta say, you're definitely not making this easy, Lord Beerus. Guess I still don't have what it takes.
Yeah, I love that. Oh.
Hopefully, Whis can help me out.
Oh, that was fun. All right, we're going to try 190. Or 191, but close enough. 191 versus a level 250. Let's just make this a boss battle, eh?
Hey, Lord Beer.
I'm ready. 250. Let's do it.
You seem even more confident now that you can become a Super Saiyan God.
Yeah, that's part of it. I'm also just really pumped to fight you.
You continue to intrigue me. Okay then, let's begin.
All right, here goes. Come on.
This is incorrect. Out of my sight. I don't have the God one, but. Hold on, time out. Let me equip the other thing.
What's wrong with you? You have the power of a Super Saiyan God, and you perform this poorly?
I didn't use it!
You haven't trained hard enough. I really wish you wouldn't disappoint me like this.
Sorry.
Poor Goku. Alright, okay. Characters, character wheel. I got auto Super Saiyan 3. That's what I'll automatically start at. I can remove the Patara. The Super Saiyan God, which I can't make auto, so I'll have to transform into that.
I'll definitely beat you next time. I'm ready whenever you are.
Let's go. Okay, so I need more training. Things are okay. Alright, so I'm gonna show you something before I get myself to level 200. Okay, I'm back to normal. Let's go to Super Saiyan God. Let's fight him until he goes into Surf mode. As he dodges everything. Go into Surge mode, come on. I want to show my audience the thing. If you don't know, you're just kicking your ass the normal way. Gotta be ready. Surge mode? Go into Surge mode. Okay, you're just gonna spam me? Fine. There he goes. Alright. Yeah, duh. I'm gonna show this on the YouTube side of things. I'm recording this. Behold! This is the ultimate spam! The ultimate spam! Ah, that's great. Alright, so we're gonna try this with being over level 200. That should be a good enough handicap for me to be able to beat Varus. Yeah! See, the last part you just saw is a part that's gonna one be on YouTube and one's gonna be turned into a short. Though, 210, I can work with that. Alright, 212. We can work with this. Alright, that's not much of a difference.
I'm ready whenever you are.
Alright, this is the real battle. You better. I can't heal. Oh, he can't heal. That changes everything. You can't heal at all.
Brutal.
Come on. You not have a... I'm just gonna have to try. Let's see how this works. I don't see what's going on the screen. Damn it. Okay, let's try that again. It's doable. What? Wait, what health bar is it? Hey, what? Lagging. Bad credit, I just said, oh yeah, that last exchange before I died was really bad. Fear of destruction versus mirror bomb. He almost threw me right into it. Go! Oh god. Strategic battles. Come on! Damn it, I was trying to go into spirit mode. Damn it! Level 242. Let's try this one. That's just a little bit lower than him. Now we're no longer like a 30 level difference.
I'm not playing around this time.
Still can't heal, still can't heal. Learn new tricks, okay. Concentrate on the timing. No. Ball to ball! Heal per hit, it seems. Give me those heals! Give me those heals! Oh god! Bam it down! Okay, run away! Run away! Run away! Run away! Run away! Run away! Get some key and run the hell away! Okay, how long are you gonna do that for? Give me some more of that surge, man. This gives me a moment to charge. 2, 3, 4, and teleport. No! Oh, this is intense. What do you mean a third? Man is just spamming over here. He's learning our ways. Let's do this. Nope, don't get hit with that. Block it off. I need more health, Beerus. Get over here.
I'm glad I was wrong about you.
Give me my health back, damn it!
Oh boy!
Don't trust it! Yeah, no, that's a three-er. But that was a one. Oh,
very good weapon. Damn you. You're too cocky for your own good.
It still hit me. Shit. This is bad. I have to go for the kill. No! Damn it! Alright, we're a little more even here. Get him to the green. This is a very bad location. Get me out of the water! Now screw you, I'm getting out of the water. Is there a physical way to go up without relying on terrain? There we go. Yay! Oh no! You're spamming! Just take you down a peg. Yeah, hello. Take some of your HP! Oh, how much harder is he gonna get in the raid? Oh no. In the red, here we go. Happy to have you. as I try to survive for my life. Happy to have you. Happy to have you. Push it, push it, push it, push it. I'm out of key.
Oh, man.
It ain't over yet, Beerus. Oh, God. He's getting more aggressive.
Say goodbye.
Chanting it. Get through this!
Say goodbye.
Shit again. Damn right it's stressful.
Well,
to put it simply, you're not too bad.
Huh? I thought I'd do better than that. What's going on?
Best you learn now that I'm not that easy to take down. Plus, I wasn't even fighting at full power. That said, you did relatively well, Goku.
You're one tough cookie, Lord Beerus. Guess I'd better go train some more.
That's a good saying. You can have this for keeping me entertained.
It's the stuff I easily get from Weesmore.
Wow.
I think.
Thank you.
Now, if you'll excuse me,
pretend there's
another
difficulty
nap to take. Do keep at it.
Is there another difficulty?
Just you wait. I'm gonna get a lot stronger and eventually be more than you can handle.
Okay, there's not another page. All right, let's see where this goes. This is the exact same shit Whis gives me for cheaper. What is the max level? Is it 250? Oh, it goes past that. And one for Vegeta. Wait, no. I should run at. Hey, Vegeta. Wow. This was hella short. The girl, don't get me wrong though, that was the hardest fight I've done this entire game. That was really fun. But
what is it? Don't tell me you're looking for a rematch. You didn't come here to make a fool of yourself, did you?
I did. I clearly did.
You seem even more confident now that you can become a Super Saiyan God.
Nope, I'm gonna die.
Impossible! Looks like this is as far as your cockiness goes, Beerus.
Nope, I'm gonna die.
I guess I could fight you. I've been quite eager to toy around more with that Super Saiyan God form of yours.
Prepare yourself!
Prepare yourself! I just wanted to test out the move.
I'm not playing around.
You're Alright, we'll have to try. Challenge the God of Destruction too. Two? Did you say two? Hold up. We gotta talk about this. Hold up. Beatrice, I have new shit to test. Okay. What we get? What the? Fuck it. 300? Fuck it, let's go. This is a proper way to end this off. Because that last fight was kind of eh. This is a proper challenge. Let's see. Ultimate Kamehameha! That looks pretty nice. Where are you running? No, you're locked right out. Oh, God. My form! Hello! How are you doing? Ow. What do you get?
It's my turn now!
How dare you?
It's my turn now!
Good lord!
My turn now!
Let me hit you. What does that do? Well, you know what it can do? Remove your abilities. I won't. Go to Blue Bears. I don't think so. Disappear. Disappear. Let's hit you where it hurts. Just go. Say what now? that's fine. Change these moves, I don't like them. I need to change these moves. They use too much key. And first of all, one of them I can't even use. Because Beerus just says no. Attacks multiple enemies and gathers them into one spot. Huh. Well, maybe that might work. Alright, I'll keep it for now, but all this stuff has to go. Let's go with Limit Break right there. Dragon Flash is paramount. God, Kamehameha was kind of shit for that battle. Dragon Fist wouldn't really help much. Well, I guess that'll be a good alternative right there. Okay. Hello. Do we got anything for help with the damage outputs? It's only 5%. Only 5%. Key's never at 100% because of transformations.
Hello.
Let's go. Battle it. Battle it up. You stop your spamming! All right. taking this one more seriously. Let's go. Cloning shit is kind of hard.
It's my turn now.
God is useless. I'll feed off of you. Your health is mine. Let's go, Bears. This, give me your energy. I'll take it all. We're almost even, let's go. Nope. You can insta-kill me pretty much.
Yeah.
You and me. What you got to say, Varys?
You impress me.
Excellent. You're a lot more fun to fight now that you're surpassed the power of Super Saiyan God. I think it just might just be worth my time to continue monitoring your progress.
Oh, that's 40 Ultimate Sacred Waters. Holy shit.
Hello.
Damn, that was a level 300 fight. Now that was fun. That was a good way to end it. Oh, that was a good way to end it. And for that, not just this DLC, but this is the end for Dragon Ball Z Kakarot. Unless they drop another DLC, which I highly doubt they will, considering Sparking Zero is right around the corner, and I think that's going to be their focus. But until then, I'll see you guys next time. I look forward to Sparking Zero on October 7th. I'm going to stream it live. Bye-bye.